open the wiki anymore in order to prove you wrong.
What is it you want?
No bragging there at all, huh? But enough of that.
Active. Enemy sighted.
Calculating every possible destination along their last known trajectory.
Ready for the kill.
The lasers are
but
on
target. One thing that I cannot convince. One person I cannot convince that she is wrong.
Ready.
And I already said she, so you probably know who it is. I can convince my own wrong. My own mom. She is dead wrong.
Awaiting your command.
What do you need?
Like, it's a never-ending battle, essentially.
Your command reporting.
Now, the,
order confirmed.
It's a very small thing, but she makes such a big fuss over it. Like, during the, original episode 6.
They will not
the forest ghost of the redeemed Anakin Skywalker
Commander.
Was played by, I believe, he was portrayed as an older version of
coming
Skywalker.
Around.
And during the remake,
what do you
Skywalker, redeemed Skywalker as in forest ghost Walker.
Ready for orders.
He was... I think like that Christian guy, Christian, I don't know
weapons
what his
ready.
Name was. I'm no good with actors actually, that's my
wish,
weak
my
point.
Roger that.
But, they used the younger Skywalker as a forest ghost. And my mom does not agree with that at all. Not at all.
I shall eliminate them.
I think my mom knows she is wrong, but I just can't convince her. One person in the world is my own mom.
Ready.
It's pathetic.
Attacking the enemy.
But she's like, oh yeah, but you know, that wasn't what he looked like when he died. All the other people looked like their ghost when they, or the ghost looked like the people they were when they died.
Copy.
And
fire at will.
Tractor beam activated.
You know, like Yoda looked like Yoda and not a younger Yoda when he died.
Target.
And that's because he was with the good guys all the time, the Jedi.
I have calculated the possibilities.
And she likes to
over.
Refer to
Leave
refer to Yoda a lot. Like, why isn't Yoda? Why doesn't Yoda look younger?
Yes, sir.
What's his face? Other people. Why don't they look younger as their ghosts? And why does Anakin look younger? And every time I reply, it's because if Anakin never fell to the dark side in the first place, that's what he would have looked like. The Force redeemed him. No, that's not what he would have looked like. Sorry. The Force redeemed him to make him look like who he was before the dark side essentially corrupted him. And that's where it, like, ends. We, like, slap each other sometimes, not really.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
It's just a load of BS, really. Oh, man. You'd be surprised how stubborn someone can be. I'll be honest with you.
Construction complete.
Okay, in case you haven't noticed, I'm not effing around
constructing
this time.
Unit in
with that
production.
Planet, I have no more monies. It is. It's more funny than anything. You know what? I'm going to go take care of Alderaan.
As the Emperor wills.
As the Emperor wills. Wow, the Consortium, they really don't like building buildings, don't they? Oh, son of a bitch. Let's get all the units apart. I want
complete.
I want the scouts going first, then the Titan coming in. Let's go to Alderaan. Why aren't you building anymore? I can also build the Pylon. That's it. Yeah, the Pylon 1 is a heavy destroyer. So in other words, just barely better than a capital ship. The Pylon 2 is a battle cruiser, which is what we're looking for.
Ready to commence.
Alright, mister.
The enemy is approaching.
Choose your reinforcements.
Time to die.
Let's move out.
Oh wow, those vengeances cloaked right before
Eliminate
I got
them
there.
To prepare for our land invasion.
Oh yeah, land invasion of our own planet.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Bye-bye.
Our target priority is the laser cannons.
Bombers at the ready.
Let's see, Fire. What else do I want to talk Star about? That's Destroyer all I really wanted to cover during these videos.
Awaiting
Why aren't you hitting them? Normally, whenever I start recording, I think of some stories I could tell, or something I could explain, or a theory. I like doing theories. I like questioning shit. It's fun. No, now I want you to go into pirate position, I guess.
Awaiting your
ready to receive orders.
Because you can't hit them point blank.
Full speed. Move out.
Need to put that under consideration next time.
The lasers are our target. Your command, sir.
Where are those vengeances, huh?
Commander.
Comlink active.
Vengeances. Can't hide from me forever.
Reporting in. Direct fire on the engines.
I have them.
Roger that.
I didn't know.
Target.
Just useless
Roger
fighters.
Comlink active. Targeting.
Sweet frames.
We shall be there shortly.
The really cool thing about this game is that you only really need, like, less than 18 frames in order to play smoothly.
Awaiting
That's cool.
Orders. Fire at will.
Target locked. I'm on them.
Dice Scout reporting. Awaiting instructions. Weapons armed.
Yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna send these TIE scouts in a suicide run. Oh, hey, there they are.
Destroyer here.
TIE squadron.
Oh my god, another thing that I really hate is that if you do, like, control A and send your fleet of, in this case, Titan. If you do control A, then the fighters will go back to their ship, or to the Titan in this case, and then just sit there and wait for the Titan to move up with them.
Yes, sir.
Which really sucks.
Transmit orders.
It's bad. Don't like it. I need turtle beaches. That's what I need. Next time I find some for cheap, I'm gonna buy them. They're just so hard to find, really. Some in any store, really. I'll have to go to, like...
Yes, Commander.
I wonder if Tiger Direct has them for cheap.
Warm up.
Never really went there. I didn't have a store in my area. Man, my TIE defenders are really just tearing up the Vengeance.
Attack run.
Not bad. Now that is the true fire firepower of the Empire.
Ready. Targeting.
Attack that target.
And there he goes. Should really target the engines. Stupid engines.
Ready for orders, sir. Setting course. TIE Scout en route.
Awaiting orders.
Bomber standing by.
Copy. Take out those engines.
All right. And their Vengeance cruisers are essentially dead now.
Changing course to intercept.
They're not going anywhere. And they're building something there.
Star Destroyer standing by.
Bomber squadron reporting. Ready for
They're
orders.
Not getting these back unless I retreat, which I won't.
Firing.
Star Destroyer reporting.
Aw, you cheapskate, you cloaked motherfucker.
Yes, Commander. Engaging the enemy.
Mother thumper. Alright. Well, they lose. Haha. Oh, look at my defenders. And the planet is ours once again.
Destination set. Let's
nice.
Go.
Still need to take on Abrogado Red.